家好，
我是 Warren，
我是 Stella。
我们今天要为你念的是历史有的第357个真理，答复了我们对上主的一切，祈求他先理其机回忆地也和归他在我们心中的真相。 Lesson 357 Truth answers every call we make to God, responding first with miracles and then returning unto us to be itself. 让我们先来诵吧。
真理答复了我们对上主的一切祈求，他先以奇迹回饥饿回归他在我们心中的真相。 Truth answers every call we make to God, responding first with miracles and then returning unto us to be itself.
宽恕乃是真理的倒影，它告诉我如何带给人奇迹，我才能由自己心目中的牢笼脱身。 Forgiveness, truth's reflection tells me how to offer miracles and thus escape the prison house in which I think I live. 你帮我指认出自己的圣子，先是指向我的弟兄，然后才指向我的心里。 Your holy son is pointed out to me, first in my brother, then in me. 你的天意耐心指点我如何聆听你的圣言，而且如何把我接收的讯息分享出去。 Your voice instructs me patiently to hear your word and give us a receive. 今天当我注视你的圣子，就会听到你的天音指着我找回你的道路，而你安排的道路即是。And as I look upon your son today, I hear your voice instructing me to find the way to you, as you appointed that the way shall be. 看出他的无罪本质，你就会得到痊愈。Behold his sinlessness, and be you healed. 以下是这熊的示意， You are blessed beings indeed.你确实是有福之人。 I am that one that you know as Jesus. And the emphasis continues to be upon forgiveness of your brother. 我是你所知的 JC, 这一刻继续强调宽恕你的弟兄之重要性。 There are many pursuits that you have in this world. You have fitness pursuits. You have financial pursuits, you have entertainment pursuits, and all of these things you consider important. 你在这个世界上有很多的追求，你追求健康，你追求财富，你追求娱乐，这些都是你认为重要的事情。 But we want you to know here just how very important your forgiveness practice is. 但我们在此希望你知道的是，你的宽恕练习是极其重要的。 When you step back from the tiniest judgment, you are choosing a miracle. You are choosing to be miracle-minded. 当你放下评判，即使是最微小的评判，你就是在选择奇迹了。That means you are going counter to what the ego wants you to do intentionally and with full force of your free will. This is the most powerful way to deconstruct the ego. 这意味着你将有意识地逆着小我的指令而行，且你使用你的自由意志的所有力量，这么 做，这是结构小我最强而有力的方式。There are many spiritual practices on this planet, and all are free to choose what they use and what they do and how they do it. 这个星球上有着许多灵修法门，每个人都可以选择自己想要使用的法门及修炼的方法。But we want you to understand here that intentionally using your free will to stop yourself from judging and stepping back from the hateful relationship with your brother is the most powerful way that you can transform your own mind.但我们在此希望你了解的是，你若有意识地运用自己的自由意志来停止自己的评判，并且在你与弟兄充满怨恨的关系中退后一步想，这便是你能够转化自己心灵最强而有力的方式了。You have been given the means in this book to transform.Your mind into something miraculous. 你在这本书中获得了方法来转化自己的心灵，以体验不可思议的奇迹。And all of the shiny things in this world are always going to be there, taunting you, tempting you, asking you to play with them. And we want you to understand that.You can enjoy your life. 然而这个世界上所有炫目的东西也会始终在那里嘲弄你，诱惑你，要求你与之共舞。我们希望你了解，你可以享受自己的人生。You can follow your passions and live the way you would like to live, but add forgiveness into the mix.Understand just how truly powerful this gift is for you and to you and for you. 你可以跟随自己的热情，过自己想要过的人生，但是请把宽恕也加入其中。It is brought to you as a gift from God, just as the ego's judgment is brought to you by the shadow.Forgiveness is brought to you by the light. 请了解你所获赠的这份礼物之力量却是非常强大。这份礼物乃是上主赠予你的。须知你所得到的小我评判乃是源于阴影。你所得到的宽恕则是出自光明。I am that one that you know as Jesus, and I will speak to you again tomorrow. 我是你所知的 JC, 我们明天再续。
让我们再来唱一次吧。
真理答复了我们对上主的一切祈求，他先一起机会，饥饿回归他的我们心中的真相。 Truth answers every call we make to God, responding first with miracles and then returning unto us to be itself.
这期都是第357个真理答复了我们对上主的一切祈求，他先以奇迹回应，继而回归他在我们心中的真相。357 Truth answers every call we make to God, responding first with miracles and then returning unto us to be itself. 奇迹正文第30章新的开始 Chapter 30 The New Beginning4. 幻象背后的真相 4. The truth behind the illusions.
凡是无法满足你的，你必会起而攻击，如此你将看不出这一切全是你自己造出来的。 You will attack what does not satisfy and thus You will not see you made it up. 你一直都在与幻想交战。You always fight illusions. 你若明白幻想背后的真相，原来如此美丽，如此温柔，慈祥，你必会放下所有的抵制心态而投奔他的。For the truth behind them is so lovely and so still in loving gentleness. Were you aware of it, you would forget defensiveness entirely and rush to its embrace. 真相永远凛然，不可侵犯。The truth could never be attacked. 你制造偶像时，其实就知道这一事实。As this you knew when you made idols. 你打造偶像的目的就是想要忘却这一真相。They were made that this might be forgotten. 你所攻击的只是一些虚妄念头而已，绝非真实之见。You attack but false ideas and never truthful ones. 所有的偶像都是为了填补心目中的自己与真实的自己之间那个间隙而造出的虚妄念头。All idols are the false ideas you made to fill the gap you think arouses between yourself and what is true. 你攻击的其实是偶像在你心目中所代表的东西。And you attack them for the things you think they represent. 但那超越偶像之上的则凛然不可侵犯。What lies beyond them cannot be attacked. 你营造出来的那些无聊又无用的神明只是虚有其表的童话而已。 The wearing dissatisfying gods you made are blown up children's toys. 孩童常被盒子里蹦出的人头或看似温柔乖巧一碰就会尖叫的小狗熊吓到。 A child is frightened when a wooden head springs up as a closed box is opened suddenly or with a softAnd silent woolly bear begins to squeak as he takes hold of it. 因这违反了他一向认定的盒子及玩具熊的游戏规则，使他感到外境已经失控了。The rules he made of boxes and for bears have failed him and have broken his control of what surrounds him.Him. 他开始害怕，因为他原以为那些游戏规则可以保护他的。 And he is afraid because he thought the rules protected him. 如今他必须学会看出那个盒子与小熊既没有欺骗他，也没有破坏任何规则，因此也不表示他的世界从此混乱不安。 Now mustHe learned the boxes and the bears did not deceive him, broke no rules, nor mean his world is made chaotic and unsafe. 他只是搞错了。 He was mistaken. 他误解了什么才是他的安全所在，才会以为自己失去了保障。 He misunderstood what made him safe and thought that it had left. 你在那并不存在的间隙里填满了各式各样的玩具。 The gap that is not there is filled with toys in countless forms. 每一个玩具都好似不遵守你设定的游戏规则。 And each one seems to break the rules you set for it.它根本就不是你心目中那个东西， It never was the thing you thought. 表面上它好似违反了你的安全原则，其实那些原则本来就不正确。It must appear to break your rules for safety since the rules were wrong. 但它威胁不了你的。But you are not endangered. 你会像呢孩子一样，一旦晓得自己安全无虞，就会对那蹦出来的人头及尖叫的玩具咯咯大笑。You can laugh at popping heads and squeaking toys, as does the child who learns they are no threat to him. 孩子在玩耍过程中开始看出那些玩具其实也符合逗趣的游戏规则。Yet, while he likes to play with them, he still perceives them as obeying rules he made for his enjoyment. 即使那些玩具可能还有其他吓唬人的花招， so there still are rules that they can seem to break and frighten them.但他再也不被这些玩具摆布了。Yet is he at the mercy of his toys. 他们再也威胁不到这孩子了。And can they represent a threat to him? 真相只遵守上主之律，而非你说定的规则。Reality observes the laws of God and not the rules you set. 只有他的天律才能确保你的安全。It is his laws that guarantee your safety. 你所相信的那些自我幻想，反倒常常不按牌理出牌。All illusions that you believe about yourself obey no laws. 他们只会随着你规定的玩法乱舞一阵。They seem to dance a little while according to the rules you set for them. 不久就倒地不起。But then they fall and cannot rise again. 我的孩子，他们只是玩具而已，不用伤心。I doubt. They are but toys, my child, so do not grieve for them. 他们的演出其实从未带给你任何喜悦。Their dancing never brought you joy. 但他们也不值得你害怕，即使他们遵守你的游戏规则，也不会给你任何保障。But neither were they things to frighten you.Nor make you safe if they obeyed your rules. 你不必珍惜他们，也无需攻击他们，只要把他们当作小孩的玩具，本身毫无意义即可。They must be neither cherished nor attacked, but merely looked upon as children's toys without a single meaning of their own.你若在他们身上看到一个意义，你就会看出所有的意义。See one in them and you will see them all. 你若在他们身上看不出任何意义，他们就影响不了你。See none in them and they will touch you not. 表象有蒙骗的能力，只因它是表象而非真相。Appearances deceive because they are appearances and not reality. 别让自己的目光停留在任何外形上。Dwell not on them in any form. 那只会模糊真相，令人恐惧，因它隐藏了真相。They but obscure reality and they bring fear because they hide the truth.也不要攻击你为自欺而造之物，否则只会证明你已经上当了。Do not attack when you have made to let you be deceived, for thus you prove that you have been deceived. 攻击具有把幻象弄假成真的能力。 Attack has power to make illusions real. 然而他说造之物纯属虚构。Yet, what it makes is nothing. 有谁会被毫无影响或作用的东西吓到？Who could be made fearful by a power that can have no real effect at all? 它不过是个幻象，只会虚张声势。What could it be but an illusion making things appear like to itself? 心平气和地面对那些玩具吧，明白它们不过是随着你的幻象起舞的偶像。Look calmly at its toys, and understand that they are idols, which but dance to vain desires. 不要崇拜他们，因他们毫不真实。Give them not your worship, for they are not there. 但你一攻击他们，便会忘却这一事实。Yet this is equally forgotten in attack.上主之子无需抵制自己的梦境。God's son needs no defense against his dreams. 他的偶像丝毫威胁不到他。His idols do not threaten him at all. 他唯一的错误只是把他们当真了而已。His one mistake is that he thinks them real.幻象能有多大的能耐 ？What can the power of illusions do？ 但表象确实骗得了自甘受骗的人。Appearances can but deceive the mind that wants to be deceived。你只需做一个简单的决定，便再也不会被这骗局所动摇。And you can make a simple choice.That will forever place you far beyond deception. 你不用操心这事是怎么达成的，因为你目前还无法理解。You need not concern yourself with how this will be done, for this you cannot understand. 但你不难明白它此刻带给你的巨大变化，只要你肯做出这个简单决定，不论你认为偶像会带给你什么，你都不再稀罕了。But you will understand that mighty changes have been quickly brought about when you decide one very simple thing. You do not want whatever you believe an idol gives. 这等于是上主之子决心与偶像脱离关系的宣言。For thus the Son of God declares that he is free of idols. 从此他就自由了。And thus is he free. 救恩确实充满了吊诡。Salvation is a paradox indeed. 它也仅仅代表了一个幸福美梦而已。What could it be?Except a happy dream. 他只要求你宽恕，没有人真正做过任何事情，不再着眼于那些不存在的事，以及把非真之物当真。It asks you but that you forgive all things that no one ever did, to overlook what is not there.And not to look upon the unreal as reality. 他只要求你完成自己的大愿，不再追求你根本不想要的东西。You are but asked to let your will be done and seek no longer for the things you do not want. 他只要求你摆脱所有不曾真正活过的梦境。不再企图以无谓的幻想取代上主的旨意。And you are asked to let yourself be free of all the dreams of what you never were and seek no more to substitute the strength of idle wishes for the will of God. 于是分裂之梦逐渐隐退，最后消失了踪影。Here does the dream of separation start to fade and disappear. 因你再也不会在本来就不存在的间隙里看见自己制造的恐怖玩具了。For here the gap that is not there begins to be perceived without the toys of terror that you made. 救恩对你的要求仅止于此。No more than this is asked. 你应庆幸救恩对你别无他求，他的要求实在微乎其微。Be glad indeed salvation asks so little, not so much. 对真相的角度来讲，他对你其实一无所求。It asks for nothing in reality. 从幻象来讲，他只要求你以宽恕取代恐惧。And even in illusions, it but asks, forgiveness be the substitute for fear. 这是美梦开出的唯一条件。Such is the only rule for happy dreams. 只要你不往那间隙里乱塞可怕的玩具，便能一眼看穿一切的虚幻。The gap is emptied of the toys of fear, and then its reality is plain. 梦一无所有 ,dreams are for nothing, 上主之子也不需要他了。And the Son of God can have no need of them. 梦所能给的没有一样是他真心想要之物。They offer him,No single thing that he could ever want. 只有他的自由意志能帮他摆脱幻想而恢复本来的面目。He is delivered from illusions by his will and but restored to what he is. 上主给他的救恩计划不过是教他如何将自己交托给上主而已。What could God's plan?For his salvation be except a means to give him to himself.
奇迹撰文第三十章新的开始 Chapter 30 The New Beginning 四幻象背后的真相 4. The Truth Behind Illusions
愿大家有一个生命充满的一天阿们我爱你哦